Now, earlier in Lagos, the governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, confirmed the death toll in the tragedy to be 32. The governor also said only 19 names have been provided as missing since a register was opened at the site on Wednesday.
As I speak here now, it's only 19 names have been provided. 19 names, some of them have pictures, some do not have pictures, but the total number of persons that people have come here to indicate that they're looking for someone, or they're looking for a loved one, or a worker, or a brother, a sister, we have 19 names that have been put forward. I've seen on some news media this morning that 37, 36, 38 bodies have been recovered. These are not confirmed authoritative information. As we stand here and we speak, they have recovered a total of 32 bodies. I repeat, 32 bodies have been so far recovered from this location and they've been transported to the morgue. People are also reporting that says that, why did we take them to General Hospital Gbagada? Why don't we take them to a morgue in Ikoyi? I think these are very, very, you know, unexpected responses coming from gentlemen of the press. If you don't have information as to the reasons where we're doing what we're doing, the least you can do is to ask and for people not to make conclusive assertion on whatever platform they have. The reasons why the corpse have been moved to IDH, it's one of our foremost, you know, preserved morgues that we have in Lagos. And so what we have that is going on now is they're doing what I mentioned yesterday, autopsy, and they're doing, because there's a law, corona law in Lagos that I didn't set up, it's been on for years, and we have, you know, we're meant to do what we call a corona inquest, because there could be subject of criminal investigation that will be coming out from this.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.